analogy from the rugby field to the battlefield. The Tongans are the heavy artillery. You have the ground troops, who would be the Samoans, going in, hitting hard, and actually taking out that target. And another way of doing it, without the use of the first two, is to use the special forces, going in quickly, speed, controlled aggression, complete surprise. And to me, that would be the Fijians.